Discover yourself, who you are, what you can do in your life. Let's ask from brain to think and talk to act accordingly.
Welcome to Python tutorial. Let's learn Python with brain talk. Today we are going to learn introduction to Python programming language. Definition: Python is an interpreted, object-oriented, high-level programming language with dynamic semantics. Let's discuss Python features. The key features of the Python programming language include: easy to learn and use. Python has a simple and straightforward syntax, making it easy for beginners to learn. High-level language. Python is considered a high-level programming language, meaning it is more abstract and closer to human language than machine language. Interpreted language. Python is an interpreted language, rather than a compiled language, which means that the source code is executed line by line, rather than being translated into machine code all at once. Dynamically typed. Python is a dynamically typed language, which means that variables do not have to be declared with a specific data type. The type of a variable is determined by the value it holds. Cross-platform compatible. Python can run on multiple operating systems, including Windows, Mac, and Linux. Large standard library. Python has a large standard library that includes modules for a wide range of tasks, such as connecting to web servers, reading and writing files, and working with data. Object-oriented and functional programming. Python supports both object-oriented and functional programming. Applications of Python. Python is a versatile programming language and can be used in a wide range of applications. Some common applications of Python include: web development. Python can be used to create server-side web applications using frameworks like Django and Flask. Data analysis and visualization. Python has a number of libraries, such as NumPy, Pandas, and Matplotlib, that make it easy to work with large datasets and create visualizations. Machine learning and artificial intelligence. Python has a number of libraries, such as scikit-learn, TensorFlow, and PyTorch, that make it easy to implement machine learning and deep learning models. Scientific computing. Python has libraries such as SciPy and SimPy that make it a popular choice for scientific computing and engineering tasks. Network automation and scripting. Python is widely used for network automation and scripting tasks, such as automating tasks on Cisco routers and switches. Gaming. Python can be used to develop games using libraries like Pygame. Desktop GUI development. Python can be used to develop desktop GUI applications using libraries like Tkinter. Let's take an code example. Print hello world. This code uses the built-in print function in Python to print the string hello world to the console. Keep watching and do subscribe Brain Talk.